Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video, welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel. For the newcomers, my name is Didi. To be or not to be, shorty a video because I'm on a wedding this morning somewhere in Mexico City. Beautiful hotel, you can't see it, but I don't have that much time. So I will keep it short but powerful. I will share three charts with you that you will really like. Please watch this very short video till the end to exactly understand what I'm thinking about Bitcoin and maybe what you should be thinking about Bitcoin. Here we go, bam. First chart, guys. This is the 4-hour chart. Like you can see, we broke that support line over there. We went down below this and then the BAM indicator told us to long. This long over there had a candle closing above the yellow stepping over there, had the green starting over there, had a green dot over there, and had the bam bam crossing. So that's like a triple confirmation of taking that long, and that long would now only be a profit of 1%, but we can take it all the way up, I think, to 61K over there, that blue top line, guys. Really important. Now, let's jump into a chart that I really want you to see. Bam, over here. This is very important. This is a day chart, the BLX. This is the longest time frame that Bitcoin has all of these data into the BLX. That yellow line is a 2017 line. It becomes too clear now to me that we are almost exactly copying that line. Check, maybe we are like a little bit off, so I can stretch and flatten that line a little bit. So you see, like this, or make it shorter. But if I would paste it like this, where we are at the moment, then almost this dip over here in the beginning here is almost the perfect dip here, this bullish period, then the down period, bullish period, and then again now exactly around the 17th, 18th November, that dip. We have seen a green candle now there over, popping up on the day chart, so maybe we would be following this 2017 line, and that would mean that we could explosively grow in the next couple of weeks till the end of December, guys. If we copy 2017, that is what we will see. The rest of the charts over here, the red is still red in the NVT HV. This one is turning around. You can see in the bottom, the blue crossing the red already. We are going to go up. This purple line here just turned up as well. We are going to head for that green line again. I am pretty bullish on Bitcoin. I don't think that we will drop any further. If we might drop further, then the 52-53K would be the level to keep an eye on. Do we have anything else for this very short video? Yes, two more charts. Here they come. Just to give you a beautiful weekend feeling. Bam, over here. This is the first chart, guys. This chart is, I found it on Twitter. I don't even know who created it, but I found it on Twitter. All the credits to the one that created this chart. Look, the top line and the bottom line, these are all the averages of the last of the previous bull runs, and in these average of the previous bull runs, you can see that mostly we get into this area when it comes to topping out in price. At the moment we are here. I am just very excited to see if we can reach those areas, because that is what we should be doing, as we are all the time almost moving in between, even above, in between. Now we are below the average, so there needs to be a moment that we explode to the top to get into the average of the previous bull runs. And that's what this one is showing very nicely. And then we have this chart as well. Again, a chart by, I think, TechDev. Yeah, TechDev. Put my face over there. Again, guys, comparing 2017 over here with 2021 over there. We broke the 15 SMA and the 1.272 level mid-July. We did the same over here, mid-July in 2021. Here we broke the 50 SMA and September. We broke again over here and September. We broke it down below, you can see that, and we came above it as well. And now, in 2017, we bounced in mid-November in that huge dip in the yellow circle, which you can see. And that was around the logarithmic 0.382 level. And now, what are we doing? We are bouncing around that 0.382 level. The question is still if we will bounce or that we fall down below that, because if we fall down below it, then it's the first time that we are not doing the structure that we saw over here. And also in the RSI, in the down part of the chart here, you can see that this pretty looks the same like this. And this is now the question. If we are bouncing over here in 2017 after the red circle, are we bouncing here again? And we are at the moment. So if we now repeat this part of the chart, then Bitcoin will be go easily above the 100k, in my opinion. Guys, bam. That was everything for today. Very short, but I need to prepare for the wedding. I hope baptism and the wedding, beautiful day. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, give the video a thumbs up, share with your friends, family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment, as I love to read and respond to your comments. Thanks for watching, and see you later today, maybe in a live, or tomorrow again. Thanks, and see you. Bam.